Spain's governing socialist has won the most seats in Sunday's election, but fell short of a majority, with right-wing parties making major gains. The Conservative Popular Party came in second, and far-right Vox more than doubled its seats to become the country's third most powerful party. This is Spain's fourth general election in 4 years. A previous vote in April ended with no clear majority, and the socialists failed to form a coalition government.